at creation, the Lord divided the waters. And so I painted layers and layers of existing waters, multiple types of water, colors of water, and then had the light crash in and divide the waters. It's a painting of creation.